Long arm crunches. Very effective, and the hardest of the crunches by your hands being extended like that, and you're going to be having to lift the additional weight of your arms to successfully do that crunch.
Here's how it goes.
You're going to make a grab your hands, you're going to have a fist like that, and keep your ears touching your arms, kind of as if it's locked in place. And you're going to curve upwards. One, curve up. Two, up. Three, up. Four, up. Five, up. Six, up. Seven, up. Eight, up. Nine, up. 10, up. 11, up. 12, up. 13, up. 14, up. 15, up. 16, up. 17, up. 18, up. 19, up. 20.
Feeling good.